Hi YouTube and Goldfish Lover. This is Lei from Goldfish Corner. And today we're gonna talk about some important topic. If you ask any goldfish keepers, you're saying, what's the top one important thing for goldfish taking? They're probably gonna tell you it is water quality. So luckily there is some product available, I guess from Amazon, you can buy as a water test kit. Popular one is this one from API, Freshwater Master Test Kit. And you need to monitor your water quality consistently, almost at least twice a week. Test your pH level, can test your ammonia and nitrite and nitrate. To me, the top one for my goldfish keeping is ammonia level. Today, what I'm talking about is another product, which is this little guy. It's called a ammonia tester. The reason I like this one is continuous measurement. You can just stick in your tank and make sure your water immerse all this level. It can give you continuous reading of your ammonia level all the time. And you don't need to do any time consuming test kit. That's one is continuous one. The second one obviously is time saving. The third one, I like this one because it's pretty cheap. It's about $7 from Amazon. And the last thing, it can last about a year. However, I find there's some mixed comment or review on Amazon. 50-60% customer like this product, but also there's a maybe 25% customer hate this product, saying the main concern is the accuracy. The accuracy is not good. I just gave a try and I ordered two of them for my two tanks. And so today I want to give a comparison. I'm going to use the API as a baseline, and also I'm going to compare the ammonia level against my ammonia test from this little guy. All right, I'm going to do a test. Ammonia alarm on this indicator. So how do I read it? You read the central color dial, this one almost yellow, and you match which the color from the section. For this one is pretty close to the yellow section, so which is safe. And the reading about under 0.02 ppm ammonia. The color is pretty yellow. And the API tester shows ammonia is 0.00 ppm. So I guess when there's a low or extremely low ammonia level, it's matched pretty well. Let's see this one again. This is about safe. Let me see this one again. See, I feel good about this tank. They're good. All right, so let's move on another tank. Now let's look at the other tester. This is for my beautiful blue egg phoenix, or BEP for short. You can see it's pretty green water. I haven't changed water for a few days, so hopefully we can see this one. So if you look at the reading here, it's tilted, but you can tell. I know that's one of the feedback from the Ammonia review. It's hard to read color, but for this one, I will see it's not yellow. It's probably a little bit yellow or greenish color, but definitely not yellow. So which means we have some non-zero ammonia in the tank. The API result, oh wow, I need to change my water. So the API tells my ammonia level from API tester at least 0.5 ppm. So I would trust more on API saying this is probably half ppm.
All right, so what is my conclusion after I did the two water tests? Again, this is just my personal experience. I don't want to generalize my comparison. My conclusion is for API Freshwater Master Test Kit versus Seachem Ammonia Alarm Indicator, I would go this one for accuracy, which means it had a better, a more accurate ammonia level reading. But I'm still going to use this one as my first defensive line on both tanks. I'm going to keep it. What I learned is when this indicator saying if you have a low ammonia level, is pretty accurate, just like this tank. It's probably right. However, if this one shows you may have some alarm or alert level ammonia, like non-zero ammonia level, I'm gonna use this API kit to double check to verify the accurate value. But I guess the point is you want to keep the zero ammonia level in your tank. So it doesn't matter whether this is 0.5 or 0.6 ammonia level, you want to do the water change right away. So this is probably serve the purpose considering this is a $7 investment. And again, if you want to go more accurate, go this one. This is my first line, defensive line, continuous measurement test. If this one go non-zero, I'm gonna go water change. I guess I have to do my water change for this BEP tank right now. Bye YouTube, see you next time.